As a sea lion found itself trapped within a tire, the man swiftly intervened, plunging in with a long pole equipped with a hook at its end. Despite the sea lion's startled resistance and the unwieldy length of the pole, the volunteer persisted. After several unsuccessful attempts, it was not until the third day that he finally managed to remove the tire. The sea lion was freed from its rubber constraint, returning to the ocean amidst applause from onlookers.